In last episodes of Boruto, we saw the pill from Mamado, which was supposed to free Boruto from Momoshiki temporarily, but as seen in the new chapter, it doesn't help much, and in the battle against Kodo, Momoshiki is probably going to fight Kodo, but not much about that now. In this video, I would like to talk about the possibility that in the future, Boruto may make incredible things in Otsutsuki mode, and even kill Naruto and destroy Konoha. You would agree that it would be interesting to look at the evil, partially main character. By the way, what kind of story would you like Boruto to have? A dark one or a Naruto-style one? And don't forget to like the video and write comments. As I said before, Boruto's pills didn't help, and Otsutsuki still managed to break free, which hints to us that Boruto is the one who will do all this. The theories that Boruto is the antagonist in the beginning of the story and Kawaki is the one who is trying to protect people have been around for a long time. But now that Boruto has an incredibly evil Otsutsuki who wants to destroy the shinobi world and Naruto is his main goal, Naruto is responsible for his death on the surface. From all this comes the future storyline. Boruto, who couldn't keep the monster inside him, changes to Otsutsuki, and he starts a complete rampage in Konoha. And obviously, the shinobi of the leaf will start to fight against such Boruto. Most likely, Naruto will come out against his own son too. And unable to kill his son, most likely because of Boruchiki's strength, Momoshiki will kill Naruto. After all of this, in the wake of what he did, Boruto will have left the village, temporarily of course, with Sasuke as well. But Kawaki would obviously hate Boruto for taking away the one person who truly loved him. Maybe even Kawaki himself would go crazy and destroy the village, and how Boruto and Sasuke would go back because of it. Again, this is all just one of a thousand possible Boruto storylines, but agreed that it's not delusional and seems like it could be. At least that's what a lot of people think. But either way, it's obvious that Momoshiki will take control of Boruto sooner or later, which will have very big consequences behind it. Even the same moment from the new Boruto chapter, don't forget that all three of this, Kawaki, Kodo and Boruto, in Otsutsuki mode are found very close to Konoha, and so the consequences can be critical. Agreed to see a green plot is somehow better than a repeat of Baria's plot. The endings, for example, constantly hinted at Boruto being evil in the future. It's clear from a lot of footage and rumors that Boruto will become an apostate since his armband has a prosthetic on it, immediately dismissing the speculation about the owner of that armband as Sasuke or Boruto. I think if he had destroyed part of Konoha and killed someone, he could have easily escaped. I don't think Boruto would be a villain right away, again, not his style, but his other half, Momoshiki. He's the one who can push him to do dark things. Many believe that because the Otsutsuki pills won't be completed, Momoshiki will try to influence Boruto's mind in a different way, gradually indoctrinating him into something evil. There was even a theory that Boruto would join Kara, and now would repeat the situation as with Sasuke when he went to Orochimaru. Apparently, Kodo's interest as well as Momoshiki's is common. I mean the divine tree, except the fruit would have to be shared, and no one wants that. But for a while, if Momoshiki would take over Boruto's subconscious, he could cooperate with the new Kara. But as has been said many times, you have to sacrifice to Ten-Tailed to give fruit in the future. And that's how Boruto could go after Kawaki, to literally kill him. Maybe this is where Kawaki would try and save everyone, and Boruto would try and kill him. But then again, not really believable. Still, Boruto would be able to control Momoshiki and even use karma in the future. I recently said that because of the pills, Boruto wouldn't be able to use Jogen temporarily. But as you can see from episode 1, I was a little wrong. Either the pills don't work on Jogen and Boruto can use him when he takes them, or Boruto does not take the pills anymore and controls Momoshiki with Jogen. Jogen is an incredibly powerful dojutsu. Even Momoshiki says that the blue eyes can't do anything, and Toneri says it will lead him to the light through the darkness, which tells us that his dojutsu can help Boruto fight his inner demon, and make him do what he wants, as we saw in the first episode. There's also something to be said about Boruto's scar. Although I talked about it in a separate video, I recommend you check it out. Like I said, it's very likely that Kodo was the one who used his hand blades to scar Boruto, and I also assumed it might be when Boruto went into Otsutsuki mode. And so far, it's coming true. Kodo and Boruchika are having a pretty powerful match out, and obviously Kodo, as he's got a power to do that. A roll-kicking, towering bruise on Boruto's head, and he's also very strong. But if that were to happen, we would have to wait and see in the next Boruto chapter. Also, don't forget that in the last fight with Boruto, Kawaki has karma, which means he accepted Amado's proposal to implant new karma without Otsutsuki. But what's the occasion? Kodo's attack, or Boruto's rampage in Konoha, and Naruto's murder? Interesting to hear your opinion. Although again, we shouldn't write off the Otsutsuki clan, who could have also flown to Earth to trivially find out where Momoshiki, Ishiki and others are, and through that try to raise their fruit and thereby put their karma on Kawaki. And here, in the first episode, we see not Kawaki going mad and trying to destroy the Era Shinobi, but Otsutsuki, who wants to pay for his brothers and destroy all humanity. Again, this is only a theory. Also, I shouldn't write off Naruto's Fujinjutsu either. In 10 years, Naruto could have easily learned the Uzumaki clan's Fujinjutsu, roughly what we saw when Naruto removed the barrier from Danzo's hideout. 7th Hokage could have tried to use various seals. It's not fated that the same situation wouldn't happen again. When Jiraiya opened Naruto's seal, the former got a lot of injuries, and the Hokage could be in a similar situation. He would be wounded in the same way. That is, he would be wounded by Momoshiki. It's no wonder that sooner or later Boruto would fight Momoshiki in his subconscious for his body, like Naruto once fought Kurama for his chakra. As soon as he starts to get out of his mind, he tends to get caught up in the saga and falls in love with Naruto, usually trying to get him act like he's some kindred spirit. What do you think? Will Boruto become a villain? Will he destroy Konoha and kill Naruto? Will he join Kara's organization perhaps? Or do you believe that kinder version of Boruto will be able to subdue the god within himself and fight against Kara and the future's threats? Write your opinion in the comments, it would be interesting to read. I hope you liked this video, and if you did, give it a like and comment with your opinion. And believe me, I'm interested to hear it. Thanks for watching and good luck!